Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how you can get help with File Explorer. For a more in-depth look at the subject, we will link an article in the description down below. Here at the Windows Club, we offer a search bar for all of our articles and videos. Simply go to the search, type in what you're looking for, and you have access to thousands of articles and videos that can answer nearly every question you might have to keep your Windows system running smoothly. While we're talking about search bars, have you tried asking the Microsoft community? Here you can ask fellow Microsoft users, Microsoft support staff, and MVPs to try and help. You can also search through posts and how-to articles to help you solve your File Explorer or Windows questions. Should you still need help, then you can use the built-in chat support app. Simply type in the task search, help, to launch Microsoft Help. Once it starts, start by describing your problem. The AI will ask questions to take you on a step-by-step troubleshooting to fix any of your problems. If the AI is unable to fix it, eventually you will be sent to a live agent. For other ways to contact Microsoft, we did an informative video on phone numbers and emails that you can utilize. We'll link the video. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.